Yo!
6236. Seems to be stuck on a red side defense. 122 and 5279. Do make it over. As this looks like they're gonna go low. Also not here. Does make it over the ramparts as Taviata wins. 4-5-39 attempts to score a boulder into the low goal while the blue alliance succeeds in getting one into the high goal. 52-79 trying to pick up a boulder while 62-36 attempts to go over the ramparts. With the boulder attempting to cross the moat. Rumble. 62-36 does tip over as it clears the ramparts. But it does damage the defense. That's three damage to defenses on the right side of the field. 2 on the left side. 122 putting a boulder into the low goal. 1080 jumping the boat. There may have been a blue foul there on 62-36. 122, the Nazanites attempting to pick up a boulder. Leaving that beam, crossing the ball on the trees. So looks like 52-79 trying to do the same.
They don't have a ball.
52-79 is successful. That's a breach for the Blue Alliance. Looks like 122 is also trying to solo the solid board, while 539 is lining up at the Cheval de Frise. Just about 25 seconds left in this match. Still attempting to cross the Cheval de Frise. Under 10 seconds left to go.